On the fourth day of Limmies, Ferrante gave to me Liminal Archives Level 6. Level 6, the Oriental Hotel. Let's take a look, shall we? Level 6 scores a 4 on difficulty, 0 on entity count, and 1 on chaos, averaging to 1.667 on the Bassett-Fraser Index. Level 6 is a finite hotel in the Oriental style, and no matter what, you will always enter level 6 alone, even if you enter with a group. Meals will appear in the dining area in the morning, noon, and evening, along with beds remaking themselves, and music playing in the ballroom, which when listened to for long periods of time will cause memory loss. Level 6 also has strange effects on objects, with modern technology being impossible to use, and drinking almond water will cause hallucinations and temporary paranoia, so it's recommended to get through level 6 without objects. However, despite having no entities, a tall, cephalopod-like being is seen in paintings, vases, stained glass, etc., and when not looked at, these objects will change to show the beast closer to your location. If the beast is depicted in the same room you're in, you'll have a strong feeling of being watched and a powerful urge to run away. The beast is commonly depicted around the boiler room, guarding the exit to the level. On top of this, level 6 drives wanderers insane through isolation and pure terror, and has detrimental effects on sanity. Level 6 is broken up into 4 different areas, starting with the lobby, which contains mostly empty hotel rooms with mild decoration and furniture, with strange objects from the 1920s through 40s in the closets. The beast is not common here, and 2 elevator doors can be found, however, the doors are melted together, making them unusable. The diner is a large room near the entrance that contains 12 tables, a salad bar, and a dessert table that changes food 3 times a day, as stated previously. The ballroom is a large room at the end of the hallway that has 24 headless mannequins that give an eerie sense of being watched. 1940s ballroom music is always playing that causes mental deterioration and permanent memory loss if listened to for a long time. And finally, the boiler room is an infinite area outside the hotel filled with pipes, vents, and boilers, obviously. It's mostly cramped passages with low-hanging pipes, with the floor being iron grating, and the only light coming from the fire in the boilers. Water leaks from the ceiling causes steam to rise that can cause injury, so staying in the boiler room for long times is not recommended. Since you can only find yourself in level 6, colonies are impossible to form. To enter, you can go through fancy hotel doors in level 5 or one of level 6's sublevels. To exit, you could go through shadows in the boiler room that lead to level 7, with the only other exits being level 6's sublevels.